We now know the name of the person killed in a deadly crash in Hendersonville this morning. Police say the victim is Kerry Ellis from Goodlettsville. He was hit on Vietnam Veterans Boulevard near mile marker 3. Around 9:30, the lanes were closed for more than an hour.